My name is Aswad Thomas. I'm the Managing Director of Crime Survivors for Safety and Justice.
On my healing journey of sharing my story and connecting with other survivors, I began to learn that by us connecting together, it not only heals us, it heals our family, and it heals our community.
Every time I share my story, I think about my own personal experience of being a victim of gun violence. I think about, you know, our leaders and the tragedy, you know, that many of them have been through. Every time I share my story, I am nervous because I am opening up myself and my own personal experience often to people that I don't know. But the love and the wealth and support that I receive is the same love and support that our crime survivors feel when they are at our chapter meetings, when they are coming to our trainings, just knowing that there is a family for them who are there to support them on their healing journey. So that moment in the Capitol is an opportunity for us to honor ourselves, honor the loved ones that we've lost. It's a powerful, you know, moment of, you know, belonging. It's a powerful moment of hope, and it's a powerful moment of community. To share our stories, to heal together, and to advocate for the forgotten voice of crime victims, you know, for decades who's been neglected, who's been over-incarcerated, who haven't had the resources and services to help them. Now we're changing that.